Thank you, John Hammond, the billionaire. Thank you that you're willing to spare $5 for me. Good day, friends, and welcome to the Facebook game room. Apparently, there's a game called Jurassic Park Builder that you can just play on Facebook. So I'm just going to try it out. If it's loading, it is loading. Let me go full screen. There we go. That looks pretty cool. Ah, look. Ah, it's a baby Triceratops. That is so... Ah, that is so awesome. This is so awesome. And there's all this beautiful jungle that we get to take down because yay, capitalism, right? So let's make a park. Let's make our own Jurassic Park. That is so cool. Look, it's a Triceratops out in the wild. Can you find some way to keep it from wandering off? It's not too dangerous at this size. Why not just have it walk around? That is so cool if you just let it... No, it has to be in a tiny cage. Okay, keep it busy and feed it. Okay, so feed. Did that work? Mission update. I don't know, everything is like... Everything is blinking and flashing and I don't know. I'm just going to click on this one. Mission. Okay, feed the baby Triceratops until it's adult size. Okay, let's do that. Feed. It's an adult! Oh, this is so cool. This is so cool. I like how even the text is in a Jurassic Park style. Oh, this is so cool. I didn't know you could just play this on Facebook. That's really cool. Wait, is that Alan Grant? Alan? It is Alan Grant! Hello, I didn't expect to find you here. Did you come from one of the other boats? My name is Dr. Grant. Welcome to Jurassic Park. He is in this game. Why is he in this game? He has nothing to do with Jurassic Park. Why is he here? I take care of the dinosaurs, right? Because he is a paleontologist. He's not. He doesn't take. Oh. That's not his job. Okay, select the grass tuft and press. What is tuft? Okay, so this is grass. I select it and I remove it. You found something in the grass, something valuable. I'll radio Dr. Wu immediately. Okay, why did they make it so that he is... Why did they make it so that Alan Grant is now all of a sudden part of the Jurassic Park? If you don't know Jurassic Park, basically Dr. Alan Grant is just a paleontologist who digs up dinosaurs. And then he gets invited to the park and he's like, whoa, they come to life. I'm not sure if I agree with this. And then he almost dies because the dinosaurs break loose. And then eventually he manages to escape and he's like, I'm glad I'm out of there. So I don't know why in this game they make it as if he's some kind of person who takes care of the dinosaurs. I don't think he wants anything to do with them other than after they're dead. He wants to dig them up. He doesn't want to... I don't think he wants to be near the living things. Okay, so this is where we do the research. Maybe I should rebuild this in my Minecraft Jurassic Park sort of thing. Ooh, this is a pretty cool building. Okay, so what do I do? Research. I research what I found. Oh, this looks so cool. He says we have enough DNA to create a new dinosaur. Mr. Hammond will be thrilled. I am thrilled. I am Mr. Hammond. I kind of like if I'm the boss of this park, then I'm Mr. Hammond. Wait, what? Share on Facebook? I don't think so. Maybe I should make a separate Facebook page just for when I play these games because they keep trying to trick me into sharing this stuff on my Facebook page. Leave me alone. I don't want to share anything, okay? Oh, this is so cool that you have the actual characters. Go capitalism! There we go, capitalism! Okay, no more jungle. We killed a thousand tigers and all sorts of beautiful wildlife. But now we can make money, so that's more important, right? Okay. It's a Dilophosaurus! It's a Jurassic Park Dilophosaurus. And I can put it... Should I put it here? Ooh, where does the Dilophosaurus go? I think I'll just put it right here next to Triceratops. We can always... Can we move it later? I hope we can move it later. Let's hurry this along. It's just an egg. Just take... Just hold on. Just wait for it to hatch. Why are we in a hurry? Okay, guess we're in a hurry. Speed it up. What? I clicked on it. Oh, there we go. It hatched. It hatched. I have a Dilophosaurus and a Triceratops. I'm doing well. Oh, it looks so cool. It looks so... Oh, I can click on it and then I get... money somehow? Wait, I can't just keep clicking on them. What? I can just keep clicking on them and then I get money. That is so cool. Can we make this into a series maybe if there's enough to do? I don't know how big this game is. It seems to be pretty old. Maybe it's not very up to date. Oh, I accidentally got more money. The harbor, I don't know. I'm just clicking on whatever flashes and then stuff happens. I have no idea. I don't feel like I'm actually learning how to play the game. But yeah, that's just, let's just continue. Okay, why does this say 2? Thank you. Here's $5 for helping build the Jurassic Park. thank you. Here's $5. Thank you, John Hammond, the billionaire. Thank you that you're willing to spare $5. For me. Like us on Facebook and earn $2. Okay, like, there we go. Oh, that's easy money. That's easy money. Liked it on Facebook. I really need to make a separate Facebook account for this. Probably for whenever I play Facebook games on YouTube. Just a Legosaurus Facebook page or something. I'm not sending anything to anyone, okay? What am I going to send? My Dilophosaurus baby? I don't want to send it away. I don't even want it to grow up. I didn't even want my Triceratops to grow up. It was so cute when it was so cute, little Triceratops. I just want them to stay small. Okay, so I'm just going to feed this guy until he grows up. Why does he sound like a T-Rex? I don't know. It's Ian Malcolm! Yes, he is in the game! I was hoping he would be in the game. You are the best. You are so awesome. Ian Malcolm for the win. The dinosaurs aren't the only ones who get restless, you know? What? Also my workers, I guess? Malcolm, I thought you were with the guests. Malcolm with the... Why? He's like a mathematician. I thought it was safer here with the dinosaurs. What? Okay, change of plans. It's time to give the investors a tour of the new Jurassic Park. But there's only 2 dinosaurs. One of which isn't even in a cage. I think I missed some part where I was supposed to also build a cage for the Triceratops. Because that's what the lady at the start was talking about. Making a cage for this Triceratops. And now there's no cage. So I think I missed something. Wait, what? Oh, I get to build the tracks for the cars. Oh, that is cool. So I should build a track that goes past the Triceratops and then past the Dilophosaurus. There we go. Beautiful. Done. Now they go past the Triceratops. That was a smashing success. Oh, there's a car going. Oh, that is so cool. I leveled up. I'm level 3 now. I don't want to share. Okay, I'm really... Okay, next video I'm going to make a new account for Facebook. So I don't have to share. I'm sure at this point it has shared at least 5 things on my personal Facebook page. Okay, I unlocked more stuff. I need to learn how to place it. And also how to make a fence around my Triceratops. Because it's just on the loose right now. Hi, I'm Kelly. Oh yeah, I saw you. Oh, it's Ian Malcolm's daughter. I didn't even recognize her from before. It's Kelly from, okay, from Jurassic Park 2, from The Lost World. This isn't my first visit to Jurassic Park, so I can help you on your way around. Okay, so she just basically says, expand your park. But I want to know how to build a new cage, because then I can build one for the Triceratops and also for other dinosaurs. That's really... I forgot how to do that. How did I did it for the Dilophosaurus? How did I do it for the Dilophosaurus? I don't know. Also, why are there stars here? Can I rate my dinosaur 4 out of 4? No? Card. Jurassic Park cards. Oh, this is cool. It's like Pokemon cards, but dinosaur parks cards. Meat. 2000. What? What? I get money and a lot of meat. What? That is a lot of meat. Now I can feed my Dilophosaurus a lot of times, but I'm not sure. I kind of like it being tiny. You know what? For now, I think I will keep it tiny. I think I will keep it tiny. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I can just move the Triceratops around. Okay, I can move them around. That's good to know, but how do I make fences around it? Capitalism! This is a very bad tutorial. Okay, I hope this is going to fix everything when I have vanquished another few jungle species and trees because I want to build my park here. My dad, Ian Malcolm, thinks I'm in school, but I want to make movies about Jurassic Park. Don't tell him I'm here. He'll just worry. Wait, what? Sure. My dad always told me to keep the dinosaurs well fed. That's good advice. always told... Why would he always tell her that? He's a mathematician, I think. I'm pretty sure he's a mathematician. When I got the Dilophosaurus, I got to build a fence around him. And that didn't work for the Triceratops, because the Triceratops was already there. And at the very, very start, she said, "Don't you want any fences around the Triceratops?" And I was like, nah. And now I've changed my mind, and now I cannot do it anymore. Okay, I hope I find some DNA here. Okay, I found new amber. Okay, okay. Give me DNA for a cool new dinosaur, please. Did it work? Yes, the Velociraptor! I've got the Velociraptor, but I have to do this one too. Wait, I have to go to the market first. Oh, and the Pteranodon is then next. And then the Ceratosaurus. Oh, this is so cool. These are the Wait, is that a Giga? What? Yes! Oh, yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, let's put it, for now, let's put it here. It'll be done in the next video. I will probably make a new Facebook account, I think, just for the recording. And until then, wait, let me just change. This doesn't look right. This doesn't look right. There we go. Great. Perfect. This is great. This is great. Oh, I'm looking forward to making a really big Jurassic Park. I'm looking forward to this, you guys. Okay, anyway, I hope you guys are having an awesome day. Tell me what you think about this game. And don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur.